Just after midnight Saturday morning, shots rang out in front of 381 Hanover Street. Initial reports indicated that there were two people shot and two ambulances were dispatched to the scene. After further investigation, it was discovered that only one person had been shot. Bridgeport Hospital was put on trauma alert for the man. Location of where he was hit and his condition are not known at this time. If I get any updates, I of course will let you know on doingitlocal.com.